you got to do. If that don't work, then kick the facts. If you a fighter, ride a bada, flame ignite a crowd excited, or you wanna just get hot and just say it. But then if you a lie, lie, pants on fire, wolf cry, agent with a why, I'm gon' know it when I play it. It's bigger than
what's your name, my friend?
Eddie Perez.
Eddie Perez. Eddie, where are you from, Eddie?
From Brooklyn East, New York.
From Brooklyn East, New York. All right, so tell me about this neighborhood. What's going on here?
Basically, we're just trying to make our community better, right? Feed people.
Don't worry, man.
We're trying to, like, make our neighborhood healthier than what it is, because you know that most supermarkets give out vegetables and fruits with pesticides, and that can harm some people, right? So basically what we're trying to do is make East New York a better East New York, right? So
I see.
Feeding them vegetables, fruits for low prices,
I see.
Basically, right? Just so that way they can understand how we grow fruits.
Right.
The supermarket sellers.
Right.
So we sell fruits and vegetables without pesticides.
Sure.
And we sell it for low prices with food stamps, anything.
So the people in this neighborhood buy the food?
Yeah.
Okay.
A lot of people come every Saturday right here on New Left.
I see.
And they buy a whole bunch of fruits and vegetables.
I see.
For like $1.50.
A pound?
A pound.
That's cheap.
$1.50.
The movies.
And you want me to be with my mom?
Yes.
This is mother-daughter operation.
What are you calling that?
Okay. Hi. Now, good morning.
Good morning.
I was wondering, what's the name of the farmer y'all made this produce happen?
Hands and Hearts.
Hands and Hearts. And what do we got on offer?
Oh, basically we have basically the dinosaur kale. We have all type of peppers. We have the hot peppers. We have the Scotch bonnet peppers. We have the sweet peppers. We have
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. So what's going on here?
So this table is a shared table. It's different gardens in East New York.
Yeah.
And this honey right here.
Yeah.
Was brought by Gemma. Her garden.
Wait. The honey was made in the city.
Yeah, in Brooklyn.
How's it taste?
Tastes good.
It's good, huh? Do you use it?
Yeah.
Okay. City, Battery Park, there's Stylo.
Hi.
Hi, what's going on here today?
Well, welcome to Battery Urban Farm.
Okay.
We're an organic educational farm, and we educate children from New York City schools on how to grow and hopefully how to eat healthy foods.
Wow.
And we are a project of the Battery Conservancy, a nonprofit that has been in existence since 94, to rebuild and revitalize Battery Park.